Hey guys, so this is this Rockland Melbourne luggage set. This is the two pack here that I'm gonna show you today. So these are some very nice suitcases. They've held up well. These ones here are about 2 years old and you can see kind of this nice champagne color with these ones. So these are great because you got one that's nice and small for carry-on and then you have the other one that is more for your checked baggage. You can see they both have similar insides here. So they both have a zippered pouch on one side that closes the entire compartment up. And then there's kind of like a bungee strap on the other side that can hold things down, such as clothes and other objects. They both also have this nice little storage compartment. It's this little zippered pouch that's right in the middle here. So that's perfect for toiletries and your other smaller items. You can see that one right here. And that's also included, like I mentioned, on the larger one right over here. You can see the pouch. And then you can see these straps here are nice and flexible. So those will attach there and hold down whatever you've got in this outside compartment of the suitcase right here. Now, both of these have a great set of wheels on here and they're very mobile. You know, they spin around 360 degrees. You can see the finish on here. And you can see, like I said, this has been used about a couple years. So it's got a little bit of marking on it, but nothing excessive. You know, I think what you'd expect for it actually being checked and everything and brought through the airport multiple times. But like I mentioned, the small size is great. It's a great carry-on item. You know, it fits within the dimensions for all the small luggage like that. So you can still bring that on for a nice quick weekend trip. And you can see the logo there and everything. But I like the sheen of this one. The champagne design is really cool. And you can see it is a kind of metallic almost look of this. You can see kind of like other designs and stuff you've gotten used to probably. This is expandable as well. So there's a lot of room right there. You know, you could either have that cinched down or if you need a little bit more room, you can expand it like that. Nice, good quality handle on this as well. You can kind of see how that gives there and everything when you're actually pulling on it. And then both these have these retractable handles as well for pulling these around. They both have multiple levels of height that you can do as well. You can see it's got little bumpers on the side here. So if you're going to put that down on its side, you know, it has that to protect it from the ground as well. But yeah, guys, these are a great set. You know, getting the two of these is awesome. You know, they also have other variations where you can get three and stuff like that. But I really like these. They worked out really well for, you know, being able to take one for a small trip and then being able to check one for a larger trip. So you guys, check it out. There's going to be an affiliate link down there below that will link to this. It does help me out if you purchase through there. There's tons of other colors and stuff as well and variations of this package. This is a great set. Honestly, check it out if you're looking for one. Thank you guys for watching with me here today, and I'll see you on the next one.